Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins, where I scrounged a couple more things, and I got some more health poultices. So this is what we're much better on Illyrian potions. We'll see how long those last us. Well, maybe I can find other things to sell up here. We'll see. What does Wynn have on right now? Let's take off. Cleansing aura for now. Yeah.
Your wish.
You and Zebran, man. Stuff. Elf root, no use to me. A lesser health poultice, you're my best friend. We didn't get to come up here, I don't think. I'm like so used to things popping out when I open the door. Oh boy. Ah! Win! Why did you do that? Yeah, okay, I guess that wasn't any scenario, wasn't it? But she's eating up so many potions because she's got three sustainabilities on. Oh, what can't she can't heal herself? With an injury? I thought she could. Oh wait, let's see. Let's just make sure what it does. Cleansing aura. That's so good to have on, though. If you happen to be next to her. We'll see. Was there something? Oh, I wanted to wait. I have tons of these. Is this a door? No. Another part of the chantry? Man, this place is falling apart. Oh.
Yes.
Dang it.
No, I did
Yes.
not.
No. Oh, did we? I think we did come through here. Maybe we did. Alistair and I. There was like. This is a sweet little setup. Like, what the heck? Were beds just like in the open area? Was this like the Happy Time place or something?
It cannot be done.
Wow. You're useless. He just has so many other abilities that would be better served than lock picking, really. But in this scenario, it would be nice because then I could sell everything. Well, where am I supposed to go? Oh, this is actually a door. It's just not like a
cursed
sound these
creature.
darkspawn makes
Not
gives me
like
the shivers.
the sound of the darkspawn menace gives me the shivers. Hopefully they don't come up behind us. They're coming up behind us. And I'm blocking the doorway. There's no emissaries though. Just yet. Hey, bucko, what's up? Actually, I am gonna attempt. Yay! It worked. This cleansing mat, this mana clash thing is rad. A couple of you guys said I should get it back in the day, and you were totally right. It's a really good idea.
I should
Come on. Is
it just me, or do you actually think you have a chance?
Wow, did I kill you with that? I didn't think so. No. We're looking at this guy still. The guy who was running away in fear. And who I can't seem to get a lock on unless I look at him in a weird way.
Oh.
put this thingy here so that we would be safe. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, the wolf just ate him! Did you see that? Wolf just ate him.
Right. This should be easy. Let's get started.
Going to town. Oh, thank you. More money. Concentrated venom. Well, I'm gonna try and thoroughly explore this floor. Then I should go behind me. I should do it in order. This was a mess hall. I don't remember seeing this. Maybe, I don't know. Well, maybe, I don't know. This is cool. I mean, there's like everything here. It's a well-designed place. Too bad you just basically are running through it, you know what I mean? Stuff to sell! Stuff to sell! Because for some reason, Sandal is here! And that's really creepy, and I just don't like it at all! Do 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 do! It's the door I came in. Okay, what's in this door over here? These are like barracks.
Say the word.
I always go the wrong. Oh my gosh! I just disappeared. It has the unlock key on it. Whoa!
It is no trouble.
It has the unlock key symbol on it. It doesn't say lock.
No, I think not.
Oh my gosh! Severin, more than ever, I really need you to be able to open these things. Oh, okay. I just can't get through here for some reason. Like, we haven't encountered a whole lot of enemies, as I say, as I get pummeled to death, but I mean, I'm kind of worried I won't be able to go back. Frick, what is that? Nope. You just appeared out of nowhere! I knew it! I was trying to lay down a glyph of repulsion.
Let's get started.
Haha. Assassin acolyte. Alright.
Let's get started. Time for some fun.
Acolyte, where's the actual assassin? You're all acolytes. Not good.
Time to dance.
Let's get started. Let's get started.
Oh, good luck, Master Assassin. There you are. Whoa. They both put mark of death on each other. Holy crap, this guy is powerful.
Let's get started. Right, on it.
I have the glyph of repulsion down, so I can't, like, put a paralysis thing down. That did good. Ooh, look at the wolf! Oh, yeah!
I think that's all of it, miss.
Yes? Oh, he gave us 5 coin. We could totally go back and buy. Oh, I didn't even see that trap there. He gave us 5 sovereign. We done now? Good stuff, I can sell! Oh, good job for killing this guy. Let's see. Elf root. I can make lesser poultices, I think, with the elf root. Well, I mean, I think at this point we might be able to. I thought we picked up some things I could sell. I can sell that. Not a big deal. I could sell that. And the concentrated venom. Fire crystal, demonic ichor. Oh yeah, sapphire, greenstone, blank vellum. Okay, well, should we give it a go for? Because I don't want to just, you know, I don't want to, like, loot everything and then be like, oh, well, we got way too much. It could have come back, like, half the time ago and been a lot quicker and more efficient about it, you know? Boopy-doopy-doop. Yes. Oh, I guess this all depends on if he's still there or not. He might have left. Oh, the Genlog Master Assassin. He just killed him. Good for you, Zevran. Oh, he's still here.
Enchantment?
Oh my gosh. Okay, nope, we don't have enough to buy them. I could, like, get 2 potent health poultices or 1 potent lyrium potion. So I need, like, 5 sovereigns for that, and then 5 sovereigns, so let's say, like, I need, like, 11 total. Okay. To get all of them. Which, I don't know if at this point, I'm probably pretty good, but I'm about to go fight an archdemon, so you can never be too careful. The Clash one's awesome, though. I'm taking my headphones off for a bit. They're kind of bothering my head. Which means I might not be able to hear little things that happen and clue me in. It's also weird to hear myself without headphones on. Just talking to myself. Whoop-a-doop. It's weird.
Darkspawn approach. Watch for their blood.
Yeah. Took all that damage. Took that many arrows to the face. Holy crap, there are so many of them down there. They're just like waiting. Nope, I'm not allowed to do either. Let's actually knock some of these guys out. And then, can I?
On it.
Okay. Oh, wolf appears. That kind of, he always appears next to me.
Let's get started. On it.
Come on, wow, this is lasting a long time. Like, the paralyze was lasting a long time. Oh my, is that a... Oh, that's a Genlog. He's just floating. Health poultice! Feel free to give me more. Money. Money is good, too. So, are these... This is the prison? Oh, this is the training area. Yeah? Yeah, no, I was quiet because I figured we were kind of... I really was just kind of walking and talking to myself. And there wasn't a whole lot going on. If I'm planning on, like, just pilfering everything and running back, Which, at this point, I don't know. I got most of them. I got all but one of the, lyrium potions, so. Okay, so this isn't the continuing area, then? Where do I go? Oh. Down this way? Oh, yeah? No? That's the way back. Oh, shoot. Jeez. How long were these here? Oh, this is where we defeated the assassins. Man, I was lucky I did not walk into all of those. Oh, this is the way back. How do I... How do I progress? Right? Am I... Oh. Oh, okay. Let me put my headset back on. Oh, Gull, thank you. Oh, boy, looks like we're heading out into the unknown. Metal door. Trying to see if I can see anything.
Cursed creatures.
Gah! Okay. Mana cleanse. Clash. Come on. He's not in it. Oh, shoot. Oh, he's still not in it. Come on. Why are you being difficult about this? Game? Really? Game? Oh, okay, there we go. I'll run. Whoop! Oh wait, no. I guess I can do that to you. I think I missed you, but that's okay. Okay. You're almost dead.
Should be easy, huh?
No, turn and look at him!
Let's get started.
Okay. I need to remember I do have some potions.
No mercy.
Again.
Let's get started. Right.
But I also want to try and save them as best I can.
Let's get started. Let's get started. On it.
This should be easy.
It's either you or me, and it isn't gonna be me.
Okay. Good. Soul rock coating. Health poultice. Fantastic. Oh my gosh. A sapphire, how nice. Money. This one's open. Oh my gosh, just punch me right in the eyeball forever saying the game was not forgiving. Woohoo! Jeez! I love you!
Here I am.
Here you are. I love you too. Okay, I forgive you this time. Wait, this one's
your
locked
desire.
Too. You. That's it. And also
it
unlocking chests? No? Okay. There was like one third level one that we were able to get into. It's all locked. Oh, that one's open. Okay. So does the archdemon have lightning powers?
No, I think not.
No.
I'm afraid not.
Oh, it's okay. I forgive you. So, man, okay, we've got 27... And then we have Wow. Oh, wow. We have lots of things. Except, you know. Oh, with Alistair, I could use the his hand puppety thing. And Zevran has the brandy. Okay, and for some reason I can use the stick. I think if he gets more, like, cunning or something, he must somehow. I don't know. Oopsie. Cancel. Okay, should I go back and sell things? I really don't think. Okay, so I've got 13. Ooh. It's not a lot, whole lot. What does corruption say? This helm wrested from a commander of the Darkspawn forces. 75% spirit resistance, holy crap, carries powerful enchantments. It's uncomfortable to wear, though, as a constant whispering seems to surround the bearer, as if the helm carries the echoes of the archdemon's commands. Plus 5 dexterity, 1 armor, and 75% spirit resistance. Wow. What does it look like? It looks retarded! Why do they have to make them look so retarded? I don't think developers sometimes realize, I think they are nowadays, but I don't think they realize sometimes how much aesthetic goes into it, you know? Why is my fatigue up so high? It was way lower before, even when I had the elementalist grasp on. Wow. But that's really good. I don't know. I'm not having too much trouble casting spells, but if we start to run low on Lyrium potions, I might actually have to take them off. But I'm pretty sure the damage is really, really good. I mean, I have really high resistances to, like, fire and coal, which are the big ones, and then pretty good resistances to the rest of them. So I think it's pretty good so far. I mean, I'm looking at these numbers, but I have no idea what to compare them to, so I'm like, it looks good to me. So, shall we? Wait, is this the way we came? It is, right? Oh, roof! Oh man, roof! Rooftop! It'll probably autosave before we get to there, so I'll let it do that. No autosave? Freaking heck, man. I'm autosaving. I mean, I'm saving. Whatever. Yeah, I'll save over that one. Yeah. Yeah. Twitch. Okay! Ah! Now we're done scrounging around the fort. We can go kill ourselves an archdemon. Shh. I'm a ghost of vengeance. These guys came up here of their own volition. This is amazing. They are so brave.
Stop!
It's mortally wounded, though. Fight me, bro! We're screwed! Yeah, how do you fight an archdemon? Here we go!
Watch out!
Come on, my lovelies!
This should be...
I think I could try... do it. I'm gonna experiment with it and see if I can do it. Okay. Glyph. Oh, it didn't work! But it probably got my boys, which is awesome. It's flying now!
Let's get started.
Oh, I can call friends! I need to call friends! Call friends, call friends! Okay, let's call the dwarves. No, the mages. Mages. Okay. I think Zev and... I probably should have brought called the dwarves. Will Mana Clash do anything to it? I think it might have.
Only one shall stand.
I don't know. Where'd it go? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! How do I tell Wynn to follow me?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna be Wynn for a minute. And we're gonna go way over here. Did I just switch my weapons? I think I did. Oh, look at me, switching weapons. Maybe I should. I can help on the front line a bit.
Right.
Maybe. Maybe not. I don't think so. Did I give it?
I'm badly injured.
Yeah, we about died there. I think Wynn just saved our bacon. I am going to switch back.
Let's get started.
So a lot of my bigger abilities are kind of completely useless. Where'd it go? Wynn!
Right. Let's get started.
Don't get hurted, Wynn! Okay, give me some mana, bro. I can't believe Alistair's still alive. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up! Mages! To me, mages! To me! Wynn can revive Zevran, can't she? With... Oh, which... No, it's like a... It's a revive? Where is it? Where is Zevran, though? Battle Mage. Okay. So this right here... Where is Zevran? I don't know. This is Wynn. That's me. I don't see anybody here. But I think... Oh, Alistair's knocked down. So this... Zevran is over here? Maybe I just can't see him.
What?
Did it work? I don't know if it did or not. It worked! Oh my gosh! Okay, Wynn, come away. Way away, 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 away.
Weapons at the ready.
Everybody take a poultice really quick.
They'll never know what hit him.
Nope!
On it.
It won't. This archdemony guy, he has no idea. Our fire resistance is... Oh, shoot! Okay, we still have some.
Slay them all.
Yep, okay. Okay. Another... And... Oh, what did I just... Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh.
Did I do it? Did I take one? I don't think I did. Take it? Oh, I think I just took two.
On it.
I don't know. Oh, there it is. I see it now.
Right. I should be.
A little timer. I am gonna take a Miriam potion. Is he gonna start flying? Because... Oh, someone just used mana cleanse. Good idea. Oh, no! I knew it! I knew it was gonna move! It's probably gonna come over here. Oh my gosh, it's way over there! Okay, is this gonna work on you? Okay. Oh, the mages are doing so well! Oh, come on, why wasn't I... Gelding, guy, you're moving! You're moving too much. Alright, I'm just gonna go stand over here then, because I get sympathetic magic if I stand over here. Of course he resisted it! Of course he did! She did! He did? He did! It's an old god!
Let's get started.
I'm yelling because it's loud in my ears! Only got three left all of a sudden! Oh, good, he landed back in it. Win! Get over here, you crazy! Okay.
Right, on it. Let's get started.
Okay,
Yes.
How we doing? Okay, I don't wanna do too many. Okay.
On it.
Oh, I'm Alistair! Oh, go!
Hit him. This should be easy enough.
Whoa, Zebran!
Get started.
Oh, sorry, what, did I just hit you? Was that me hitting you somehow?
No. This should be easy enough. Right, let's get started. On it. This should be easy enough. Right, on it.
Come on. I mean, at this point, I'm just kind of like... I'm kind of trying to save up for... Yes.
As you wish.
I think that one... Does it do damage? I can't... It's hard to tell.
Excellent! This should be easy enough. Right.
Oh my gosh, this is just... We're just whacking it.
Let's get started. Right, on it. This should be.
And a lot of my if I was like Morrigan, man, like weakness and stuff would be awesome. But it's totally resistant to basically everything else I can do.
Let's get started. On it.
And I don't know how much damage the
Yes.
How much damage
this
the
Let's make this
electric
quick,
storm is gonna do to it.
This should be easy,
especially because it keeps let's moving. You're doing something to me, I'm not quite sure. Oh my gosh, what is it doing to me? I don't know what that symbol means. Am I in, is it like an area of effect spell? Can I, Ballista, what? Gimme. How do you work it? How do you work a Ballista? Hurry up and turn. Right there, do it right there. Use it again! Can I use it again? Use it again! Oh man, it's nice! Come on! Use it again! Okay! Use it again! Win! You also need to protect. Are you protecting me? Because you really should be protecting Alistair! Oh well. Okay, I think this is working. No, come on. Oh, but this is jammed! This is jam. Okay, it makes sense. Hurry up! Wait, no, don't turn!
This should be easy enough.
Why can't I reach it? Oh, all of the... Oh my gosh, Alistair's the only one left. Oh my gosh, Come on, give me.
Right.
Protect Alistair! Can she cast Revive again, actually? Try to find him. I don't know if she can from here. That's Alistair, the Archdemon. I'm over there. I think that's me. This is Wynn. What, where's the... Come on. Okay. That's me. That's Alistair. So I'm like having a weird time. I have no idea where he is. Alistair, take a health poultice.
We'll never know what hit him.
I have to find Zevran. Move, Wynn. Come on. Where is Zevran? Oh, our warmth bomb's almost out. Shoot. I knew I should. I think I sold some because I was just like, meh. I didn't even think about it. That was stupid of me. Who is that? Is that him? Is that Zevran right there? I think it is. Perfect.
Here I am.
Fine, you take a health poultice.
I am here.
As soon as you can. What? Multiple enemies? No, I knew it. Oh, god. Okay. This is where this would come in handy, though. Dwarven infantry. Nice. Okay. Oh, not shrieks. Not shrieks! Come on. Get them into here. They're the one-hit kills again. Yeah. Except for the shrieks, of course. Is he gone? Is the demon, or is the archdemon gone for now?
Let's get started. On it.
Come on.
Yeah. On it. Let's get started.
Yeah, you mad at me? Uh-huh.
Right. On it.
They're so vicious. I mean, god dang.
This should be easy enough. Let's get started.
I mean, it's useless to waste a big ability on them when they're, you know, just little guys. I don't have enough anymore. Where'd the archdemon go?
This should be easy enough. Let's get started.
More shriek! No. I can fight an archdemon, man. You're trying to freaking fight hordes of demons, though? Okay, so if we do it like this, we'll kill all the small ones coming out.
Next.
Okay. Right. And that just leaves the big guys to contend with. Yeah,
right.
Okay.
Let's get started.
Oh, and, you know, you.
On it.
Oh my gosh, Zevran and Alistair are already dead? Oh my gosh, we're already out of... Oh my gosh! Oh, no wonder we're already dead. Man, next time I play, I know, right? You just bring like 200 dang nab health poultices. Or you're screwed. I'm just looking at my health and spamming. I'm dead. I am so dead. I got knocked over. I'm dead. Wow, that was unfair. I was doing so well against the archdemon. I think maybe next time should I call in the infantry first? Yeah. I think that'll give... Okay. Let's call the infantry in. So once you get them down to half health, it's like,
this should be easy.
Right, just gotta let's try Mana Clash.
On it. Let's get started. On it. Right.
Wind! Move away!
At your order.
I know we have to be doing something to it, you know?
Let's get started. This should be. Let's get started. As you wish. Let's get started. This should be. Right. As you wish. This should be. Right. On it. As you wish. Let's get started.
I don't know if I should change. I might have to change Wynn's. But she's what's keeping us alive, you know? I should change her to healer instead of her having to, like... I don't know.
On it, right, on it. Let's get started. On it, let's get started. On it.
Stay still!
Oh, we got... We were close enough this time for that to work.
On it. This should be easy enough.
Where'd it go? Come back over here with me, Wynn!
Let's get started. Right. Let's get started.
Nope. Okay. Frost? Does Frost work against you?
This should be.
It at least shows up against you.
On it. Let's get started. On it. Right. As you wish. On it. Right. As you wish.
Dwarven infantry is holding up pretty well. The dwarves did too, though. Get out of range, yes. Wynn! I feel like if I throw something down now, it's gonna fly away.
Let's get started. This should be easy enough. On it, as you know.
Must have victory.
Right, on it. This should be easy enough. Let's get started.
At least I have an ice staff on.
As you wish. This should be easy enough. As you wish. Let's get started.
It's just gonna fly away if I do it now. I've been saying that for like 30 seconds, so. Oh, good, we're outside the reach of that.
On it. This should be easy enough.
Woo! Wynn, come over here, come over here!
On it. This should be easy enough.
Yes. Wynn! Back up a little. Oh my gosh, he just like threw somebody into the air! Was eating him. Where did he go? He just disappeared. Oh, you cheater. I'm gonna put my lightning on. Nope, on you. My lightning.
This should be easy enough.
Okay. Oh, the dwarves are doing so well!
On it, as you wish. Let's get started. Right. Let's get started.
I feel really bad.
Let's get started.
But we couldn't do it without them. I showed you earlier, in the battle I was trying, without help, and it was like impossible.
This should be easy enough. Let's get started.
And having them, like, worry at it at its feet is keeping him distracted.
This should be easy.
Let's see.
On it. Let's get started.
There is your weakness!
Let's get started. On it. Right. On it. Let's get started.
Such a long battle. Until the freaking nasties come.
On it, right.
Well, here, let's, It does lessen the effect of healing, stuff, I think, but...
Right, on it.
With all the helpfulnesses I have, I should take that into account.
Right.
That I can regenerate mana by taking away my health and then just sucking on a health poultice.
Right.
Oh, shoot! I forgot about the ballistas! Ow, dumpling. I could have been saving us a lot of grief, I think. Come on! Use it again! I don't think these are any good against the darkspawn. It's just the big enemy that it's useful against. Okay.
Ah, this really gets the party.
We're going, we're going. Oh shoot! I just about killed Win! Win, get out of the way! Okay. The ballista's jammed. Is it gonna fly away? I'm sorry, Win.
They'll never know what hit him.
Oh, no. Go the other way. Where are you facing? Turn. Oh, it is... Okay, it is that way. Right? The ballista's jammed. Okay. Oh, do I need, like, it's like a trap, so I need Zevran. Did you run out of... Oh, you didn't, but we're just about at... Awesome. I think Zebran's down here somewhere. Just out of reach. That's Alistair. Zebran's, like, right around here.
Immediately.
You need help?
Victory shall be mine!
Okay, good.
Slay them all!
Come here! I need you! Oh my gosh, you are good for this! You load the ballista. Okay. Is he still fixing it? Does he have to keep fixing it or something? So like that's his job? Okay, and then the little guys come. Or the freaking annoying guys come. Yeah, I really don't. I don't know. I mean, that'll keep us safe for a while, and then I can throw down a glyph for my guys, but. Legion of the Dead event. Oh! Alright, the Legion of the Dead's here. Sweet. Okay. There's no emissaries yet, right? Herlock Alpha.
On it.
Oh, just hit them.
You had it coming.
Let's get started. Right. On it. Right. This should be. Let's get started.
Come on.
On it. Right. Let's get started.
I want to kill him!
This should be easy enough.
Really quickly! Okay, while we've got a second...
Now we play it.
Okay. Come on. I gotta protect me and win. Look at that blood fountain. Nope. I don't think the ballista's gonna do me any good. Shriek is here, though.
As you wish.
Oh, my boys are dead. That's no good to me. Maybe I can keep it out of here for a minute. Oh, I even had allies still. This is ridiculous.